Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. I'm Lauren Wood. New developments this afternoon in a murder and arson investigation. Yesterday we told you about a man in his 30s shot and killed inside a house on the north side of Youngstown. Then on First News this morning, we were the first local station to tell you that the house where the murder happened burned to the ground overnight. Fire officials do suspect arson. First News reporter Jerry Ricciuti is live this noon with new details.
Hi, Lauren. We're standing across from what's left of 1515 Kensington on Youngstown's north side. As I said, all that's left right now, a burned out hulk of a home. About 2 o'clock this morning, we have video from the scene here at that time where this was a raging inferno. Neighbors who didn't want to talk on camera tell us they heard a boom in the neighborhood about 2:15 or so this morning. Then they looked outside and saw flames leaping into the sky. By the time the fire department got here, the house was fully engulfed in flames. Just 8 or 9 hours before that, this was the scene of a homicide investigation. Youngstown police called here just before 6 o'clock last evening. They found the body of 34-year-old Andre Harrison. They believe that he had been shot in the neck. We're told he's having an autopsy performed this afternoon. Police believe the motive in this case may have been a robbery. They tell us that the house did have some security equipment, an extra strong door. They're not telling us what, if anything, that leads them to, of course. And at this point, they're not talking other than this being potentially a robbery about any other motive or whether they have suspects in mind for this case. For now, this is being pursued jointly by the Youngstown Fire Department and YPD. We'll have much more coming up for you tonight at 5 and 6, including hearing the 911 call from last evening's shooting. We'll have much more coming up then. For now, live on Youngstown's north side, I'm Jerry Ricciuti. Lauren?